Took class in Carolina, got high smoking joints, and now they know my name in Paris, but I'll be buried in Detroit next to my father and my father's father too. I used to live in New York City, but baby, that ain't no substitute. Not for my hometown, that place people avoid. I've made love in every city, but I'll be buried in Detroit. Whoa.